Mr. Elston, you are not the father. I'm sorry, Mr. Elston, you are not Carson's biological father.
Yeah, man. Put myself in a situation where I thought I could trust her and, you know,